Hi guys, welcome back Cavalcante BJJ, Carson Grant's team, Las Vegas. Today we're going to show attack from omoplata inside the guard. And when the guy defends, I'm going to use the omoplata for sweeping him and go for another attack, right? With the Josh Moon's advice, I'm going to start from my guard. I try to set up the omoplata. I can do the different ways, whatever. Now I try push and pull, lock the shoulder. Try to bring your arm out. So, in this moment, look, I start bringing my leg for the omoplata. My hand go in his belt, his foot go to the ground. Look at the table. I lock the triangle and I squeeze the knees. What he does? He tries to stand up. I control the sleeve here. When he stand up, you make posture for defend. Look, I'm gonna move this arm here to move myself up. So, for the other side of his leg, it's very important I hit this leg here. It keep my knees squeezing. When I grab the pants here, what I'm gonna do, I pull the leg to me, to my direction of my head, see? Keep my elbow close to my body for he don't attack the omoplata too. Sweep him, let it go the leg. Swing, let it go the leg, last chance for he grab your arm and omoplata too. Hang in the ground, pass the leg over. Look, I grab his neck, in the same time grab my ankle. I have so much option here. He just can't stay in the mount. Or if you have any reaction, roll me back again, roll me back. Because if I escape, I lock the triangle. One more time. I set up the attack for the omoplata. Now, push the shoulder, knee. Squeeze my knees too. I bring my ankle over his head, grab his belt, and squeeze my elbow too, for he don't skip the arm. I start locking the triangle, look, I squeeze the knees. When he stand up, I switch my grip for the sleeve, and I use this arm for coming, he grab his pants. Keep the knees squeezed. Bring his leg in direction for your head. Elbows close, let it go the leg, put your hand on the floor, mount, grab me jack the neck. Don't want to escape, right? Então, ó, this moment I can switch for my ankle. If he roll me again, I lock the triangle. Opa, cross the arm. From here, if he defends too much here, you can go for wrist lock. You can go for Americana. Or if you try stand up again, go for straight arm bar. This is the position of the week. Don't forget, nothing more important than Jiu-Jitsu.